Hey Sammy Squad, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you're new. Before we get on to the point of this video, I just want to say thank you guys so much for 10,000 subscribers. Guys, this just seems like so surreal to me. It's also so crazy how we hit this milestone so quickly. Like, it feels like just the other day, or like at least just the other month, I was at 9,000, and now we're already at 10,000 lovely subscribers. I was freaking out when I hit 10,000 subscribers, and I took like so many screenshots. I just tried to get the perfect timing for exactly when I hit this milestone. I actually have a little recording of me hitting exactly 10,000 subscribers. It went from 9,999 subscribers to exactly 10,000, and it was so satisfying. So I just want to thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. And I hope that in the future we can reach even bigger milestones. You guys motivate me so much to just keep on going and to never give up. And because of that, I love you guys so much, because honestly, YouTube is really a passion of mine. And if it wasn't, I definitely wouldn't be doing it still. YouTube is something that I want to turn into a career one day. I really wanted to do a Q&A for this video, but I felt that I should do a Q&A at a later milestone, so maybe 20,000 subscribers. So just a little heads up on future milestones, I'll be doing a Q&A at 20,000 subscribers. I'll be doing a huge Bloxburg giveaway at 50,000 subscribers, and at 100,000 subscribers, I'll be doing a face cam. You guys are probably thinking, oh, I really wanted a face cam now, and I really do apologize if I let you guys down, but I just am not like really committed. Not that many people do face cams at this milestone, and I feel like I did my face reveal really early. I did my face reveal at 500 subscribers, but I had no idea to ever make it this far. But yeah, honestly guys, I am so lost for words, even though I'm talking so much right now. Like, I really don't know what else to say, but thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so much. And again, I never thought I'd make it here so quickly. Also, if I sound weird, it's because I kind of just woke up like 5 minutes ago, so I'm so sorry if my voice sounds weird. Hopefully you guys didn't skip the video just to get to the Bloxburg giveaway, because I finally will be mentioning that right now. So I'm going to be doing a Bloxburg giveaway, but it's not going to be like from one date to another. I'm going to be doing this Bloxburg giveaway for the entire month of August. I will be picking a winner every single day. So to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is complete 3 easy and simple rules. All you have to do is subscribe to my channel, like this video, and comment down below your Roblox username. Those are the 3 things you have to do, and the rules will always remain the same, so they're pretty simple for every single giveaway that I will be doing. Also, make sure your join is on. That's a very important rule, because if it's off, then I cannot join your game, obviously. I'm going to be donating $10,000 to one of my lucky subscribers throughout this whole entire month of August. I hope you guys aren't upset about the amount of money, just because I'm not super rich on Bloxburg like some other people. So yeah, I can't be donating like a lot of money. Also, I don't use Robux to buy money. I just like to work for the money. Really hope you guys appreciate it and are not ungrateful for the amount of money, because you should be grateful for any amount of money that you receive from anyone. Also, if you're confused by this video at all, I'm just going to be putting like a gameplay like sped up in the background, so you guys don't get super bored of me just talking. But I just really wanted to take the time to sit down and talk to you guys, because that's what you guys deserve. I also want to give a huge shout out to Ambriel or Ambrielle for making me the intro for this video. And it's not just for this specific video, but I'm going to be using this intro for a pretty long time, because it's so cute and I really love it. I'll leave the link to her channel in the description down below. I'm sorry if this video is coming out a little late. You guys are probably like expecting me to upload as soon as I hit 10,000, but it still does take time to record. It takes time to edit, to make the thumbnail. So please just take that into consideration. And I really don't like being rushed. I want to take my time to make these kind of videos, and really any video, because I do truly appreciate it. But anyways, guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I'll also leave the giveaway rules in the description down below, so make sure to check that out. And don't forget to follow all the rules. I can check if you have subscribed to my channel. So if you don't follow that rule, then you won't be entered into the giveaway. Anyways, guys, this video is getting super long, so I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. Once again, thank you guys so much for this milestone, and I hope that we can reach even bigger milestones in the future. So with that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye, guys!